This is CBC Public Broadcasting.
Watch Here and Now, the CBC Evening News, weeknights.
What are you up to?
I can't discuss it.
Now let me guess. You've decided to become a movie producer.
Yes.
You think you can hop in the sack with Olivia every couple of months, lie to me about it, then say sorry and start over?
I didn't force you. You were just as eager as I was.
You're right. But as I said before, I learn from my mistakes.
Jerry, I think that if I find the right woman, then my whole life will turn around.
Now, Rob, you realize that's a fairly tall order for a first date.
Hi, my name is Rob Diamond.
What the hell are you doing? Give me that.
Oh, come on, Rob. Lighten up. It's funny.
It's business.
Oh, I thought we were partners.
Give it.
Thank you. Okay, you said you wanted to box? Fine, start training because I'm going to kill you.
I mean, I don't understand you. You work with children every day. I mean, isn't that why you transferred to family court?
I didn't say I hated children. I just don't want to have one.
Why didn't you tell me this?
How much is this?
You could have told me you were coming out here.
I lost you in the crowd. What do you think of this chair?
Not much. Let's go.
Oh, it's very comfortable.
$350.
What?
You gotta be kidding.
It's ugly.
It's not ugly.
I'd pay $160 for it.
We don't want it, thank you.
Wait a minute.
I'll meet you in the car.
Wait. $200.
I'm going.
Why did you do that?
I don't want to stand around and watch you argue.
No, you'd rather walk away and make me look foolish.
You were doing that all by yourself.
I was negotiating.
You were insulting the man. I'd like to go home.
Well, I want to go for breakfast.
Not with me.
I wasn't inviting you. I can get insults from strangers.
You drag me out of bed at 6 o'clock on a Saturday morning to go shopping, and then you desert me with all the bags, and you expect me not to get angry?
I don't care if you get angry. Just don't make a point of embarrassing me in public.
We don't need another chair in the backyard.
I guess you're right. There are only the two of us.
I don't even like that chair.
How do you know what I like?
I don't care what you like. I want to go home.
You don't care what I like since when?
Since you started blaming me for everything.
Who the hell am I supposed to blame? You're the one that doesn't want to have kids.
I forgot the bread. Excuse me.